Good afternoon, all my beautiful subscribers. I'm Endeavor. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're doing a Supertramp, and y'all, we're super excited about Supertramp. So this is the Logical song, filmed live in Paris in 1979. And he just looks very logical. So I'm intrigued to see what he has to say.
Paris. Makes me feel Paris. Very logical.
Okay.
When I was young, it seemed that life was so wonderful. A miracle, how it was beautiful, magical. And all the birds in the trees, they'd be singing so happily, or joyfully.
This is giving me like Rush vibes. Sounds like it.
Send me away to teach me how to be sensible.
Okay, is this a school ass rock song? I feel like this could totally be. That's funny.
Oh.
That microphone is very oval. The drums are like lonely. Why is the band so far apart? Jesus and I did my part. Okay, this definitely made the song. Love saxophones. Okay, that was like the perfect amount of time too. Sounds very nice. My ears are pleased. Is that Spalding from American Horror Story? The lights came on. British, maybe. That was really amazing. I actually really liked that a lot. I felt like it was very much so like in its era. This is literally what I would tell someone to go watch if they're looking for late 70s like vibe. I thought they looked like they had like kind of like the 70s hair, a little bit toned down, kind of moving into the 80s a little bit. And the style, you know, is pretty plain, but very 70s, and all like the instruments and the colors, very 70s, but like a good mix, very late 70s. But I really liked that. They all, the lead singer's voice definitely reminded me of Rush, because they both kind of look like Jesus and have kind of like a high pitched voice. But it worked out really well because I really liked this song. I also liked how, even though that they were kind of not really moving around the stage, they didn't really have like a good like stage presence. They really combated that with the cool lights and the cool lights and how they were fluctuating it to the music. So it was almost kind of like a little light show along with the concert. So I feel like that had been really cool. And then they brought in the saxophone. Oh, that was my favorite part of the song. And I liked how they kind of kept it and they made it like a big thing at the end too. So yeah, I thought that was really cool. I will definitely be wanting to check out more Supertramp. So if y'all want to see more of that, leave this video a like and make sure to like and subscribe. Let me know in the comments what y'all thought, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.